people of the internet. My name is Pineapple Harry. Welcome back to another video. And today we are playing some more Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And we as the community have unlocked the yellow chest, the blue chest, and the red chest. That's all of the chests. And yeah. And I'm almost 1,500 as well. I'm only 26 levels away, so we're really close. And let's just do a little trick. Ba-doink, ba-doink. See, look how fast, like, you went there. Like, you just go so fast. And since the yellow chest is one you unlock first, let's just see. Does it show you how many we are actually over? No, it stops counting. That's a bit annoying. So let's open the yellow chest. There we are. Took a bit then. So we'll head over to the sticker shop to unlock that. Ooh, we unlocked an achievement as well. That's good. It made the game lag like crazy though, that achievement. I don't know why. Literally, in the recording, it's not like YouTube lag, it's literally my game. I don't even know why I'm playing as Electricity anymore. And you know what? Let's go unlock some of these. I know, I might do some games just to try and get to turn level 1,500. Because we're ridiculously close. Like, we really are. Oh, is it gifts? So, all three chests, the red, the blue, and the yellow. Let's open up the yellow. What are we going to get? 25,000 coins. That is actually quite, like, I'm pretty pleased with that. And silver Robo Grill and the silver Lucky Lantern. That's quite a good pack. Let's open the red one, the one that everyone wanted, and the vacuum bot, the special hat. Do you know what I'm gonna do? I'm actually gonna do my, ooh, we can promote him. Let's promote Torchwood. We're gonna do my 1,500 video, like sticker opening pack now. Because we've done those ones. We've done all of these. I think it's only right. We're gonna promote all of these characters and get all of the coins. And we've got one over here. We've got a few zombies as well. We've actually got some to promote to Master as well, which I'm really excited about. And yeah, I've been playing as General Supremo a bit. Let's go. Is it not that side? Not that side. They're over here. Here they are. Oh, they're both the same. They're both captains. Let's promote him to Specialist and Captain Flameface to Master. Yes. Now, how many coins were on? 600, we just added 140,000 Now, let's open some infinity packs, because that is what we want. We want some infinity items. Hopefully we can get a character. Oh, that looks quite cool. Oh, I like that. Oh, I do like another infinity pack. And we can open one more after this. Oh, the infinity. We may use that. Let's see. Please, can we get a character, please? No! Oh, that does look quite cool though. Oh, pizza. Oh, sadly we couldn't get any. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, and what I am gonna do now is actually just get to level 1500. Okay, I just said I'd hit level 1500, and I did, but sadly it's so annoying. Alright, sometimes my recording just randomly stops, and it randomly stopped just before I hit 1500, so I don't have the actual footage, but I did hit it, so yeah. And if you've enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.